How often in your business do you hear the words, "We need to find a way to get this done"? I can imagine with growing frequency. And you're not the only one. Do more with less seems to be the new mantra of every organization. In a world where people are usually the critical resource needed to get that work done, we know that finding a way to help them achieve more each day is more important than ever. Let's take a look at our vision overview that covers the exciting new features being launched in our finance and service-centric operations offering with our Dynamics 365 finance, project operations, and human resources workloads for the 2022 release Wave 2. We'll see how we're helping your employees achieve more through automation, enhanced process support, and powerful analytics. Let's start our journey with our salesperson, Kevin. His company recently started offering subscription maintenance services to their customers. One of his customers is interested in signing up for monthly maintenance services for their VoIP phone system. With new enhancements in Dynamics 365 Finance, he's now able to easily provide them with a subscription quote. He starts by specifying a billing schedule for the subscription services. In this case, the customer wants to split the bill across multiple parties. He quickly chooses those parties and defines the split billing percentage. The quote is clear and ready to be sent over to his customer in minutes. Before he sends it, he wants to understand the impact signing up for maintenance services would have on the margins and revenue of this particular customer. Using the new modernized project quote estimation experiences, he updates prices, hours, and resource attributes. He's immediately presented with a visualization of the impact of this new contract. Quote sent, he quickly hears back from his customer, who's excited to proceed. Next, Prakash, the project manager, creates a project with all of the tasks, dependencies, and dates. He updates resource assignments and reviews the financial estimates and project schedule. Using the new project plan and financial estimates capability, it's easier than ever for Prakash to create a budget for the project. When he's done, his manager reviews and approves it. With the budget in place, the project begins. Team members can easily report their time on projects with an updated native modern experience, as well as log expenses using the new modern mobile experience app. It's so easy to capture this information in the moment, reducing delays and avoiding inaccuracies when it comes to invoicing. As invoices come in, Prakash saves a lot of time approving them thanks to the new bulk confirm feature. Cassie, the project accountant, is then able to create timely invoices for the project based on the subscription invoice schedule on the project contract. She can also easily recognize revenue on these projects thanks to our investments in subscription-based invoicing and revenue recognition on projects, giving the company real financial clarity on this project. As the project continues, Prakash starts to experience unexpected delays due to limited employee bandwidth. He uses the new negotiating subcontracts feature to add contract workers to the team. With contractors on board, he quickly offsets the delays and gets the project back on track. Thankfully, introducing more workers at this stage doesn't introduce lots of extra work down the line for the finance team. As vendor invoices arrive, they're automatically read and processed using new OCR and vendor invoice automation capabilities. The AP clerk can work more efficiently than before, even with an increased invoice load. Over the coming months, it becomes apparent that there is a consistent shortage of qualified engineers to complete the customer projects. The team decides it's time to hire more. June, the practice manager, initiates the hiring process with HR. As employees are hired, new automated HR to resource management integration ensures new hires automatically become available to project operations as schedulable resources to the project managers. This removes unnecessary manual effort adding them to separate systems and means employees are often running in projects faster than ever. Along with that, improved management and visibility around employee sick leave and leaves of absence means both the project managers and HR have a more predictable view of employee availability and can plan project schedules more accurately. The HR team knows that ensuring employees are kept up to date about their benefits, including about open enrollment windows and other benefits-related events, is key to their employee satisfaction. Using the new tailored benefits notifications feature, administrators can now send email notifications to their employees during new hire enrollment, open enrollment, life events, and more, as well as further email reminders. Emails can be saved as templates, removing the need to start from scratch each time. Alongside that, they have access to all previously sent content, making it easy to plan future engagement. With the new inquiry view, benefits administrators can far more clearly understand employee benefit selection across their organization. They can look at many different data pivots, including plan type, program, bundle, worker, period, and so on. They can then quickly identify anomalies where benefits haven't been allocated completely or correctly. For example, incorrect contribution amounts that have been chosen by an employee. They're then able to apply mass actions, like bulk confirming employee selections, or send requests for more information to address these issues. They can be confident that benefit selections are set up for success across the company. We've just seen the amazing investments we've been making to ensure your employees can achieve more than ever before. To learn more about Dynamics 365 Finance, Project Operations, and Human Resources 2022 Release Wave 2, we encourage you to review the entire release notes and try out the early access features for this release as they become available. Thank you.